oui, on est avec toi. Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Grand Départ of the 2019 Tour de France. Setting out from the Belgian capital, Brussels, this Grand Départ celebrates the 50th anniversary of the first yellow jersey claimed by Eddy Merckx, five times winner of the Tour de France. If the stage does take to some of the roads commonly used during the Flanders Classics, with a notable passage up the Kapellmoer, we can still expect to see the sprinters fighting it out for victory today. The peloton has caught up. There's no more escapees. Things are livening up at the head of the peloton. The breakaway has 30 seconds lead. One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good.
Continuez comme ça! Vas-y!
Come on,
The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing.
Bravo les gars!
The riders are...
Yes!
Booyah! Ready!
Damn it.
Huh?
Damn it!
Let's go! Okay.
Oh,
ya. Ready? Okay, let's go. Let's go! Oh, yeah.
Oh! production, we will cover how to start up the unit for operation, get moving, and then how to bring the unit to a stop. To start with, climb aboard via the cab door and sit in the driver's seat. With power available, use the master key to unlock the control desk and turn on the multifunction displays. Now activate the pantograph so that it raises up and makes contact with the overhead catenary. Sound the horn to warn anyone around that the unit is about to move. This unit has two braking systems, an indirect brake and a blended brake that is part of the power brake. Set the indirect brake to release. This brake is generally not required during normal operation, but can be used in cases of emergency. Handle as required, and the train will begin to accelerate. Great work. The unit is now moving. Set the steering handle back to the neutral position. Now that the unit has stopped, press the parking brake on button. Well done. That concludes this brief introduction to the Talon II articulated electric multiple unit. A manual is also included, which covers everything in this tutorial and more.
Bitte achten Sie auf den Abstand zwischen Zug und Bahnsteigkante. Bitte achten Sie auf den Abstand zwischen Zug und Bahnsteigkante.
Welcome to Train Sim World 2, an immersive and highly detailed rail simulation featuring authentic routes and trains from around the world. You've just been awarded some action points. These are displayed in the top right corner of the screen and count towards your overall experience. It is necessary to be fully observant of the surrounding world. Practice by looking up, down, left, and right. Besides operating trains, there are lots of requirements to navigate on foot. Try moving around now. This is one of many interactives to be discovered, but not all of them will be as easy to find as this one. You can pause the experience at any point and review previous and current objectives. Check it out now, then return to the game when ready. A lot of time will be spent operating trains, so when ready, sit in the driver's seat. A heads-up display has appeared on the right side of the screen. This is a guide to what the train is doing. This is the speed display. The white needle shows current speed. The red marker indicates the maximum permitted speed. This is the direction display. An arrow will indicate forward, reverse, and neutral directions. This is the power display. A number will indicate what position the power control is in. These are brake indicators. They show the state of various brake systems, allowing independent management of them. In the top right are the signal and speed limit displays. These feature an indication of what is approaching and countdown distance to when they will come into effect. Some of these displays can be hidden via the settings menu for a more challenging experience. This train is ready to go. Push the indicated handle all the way forward to get moving. The Bakerloo line runs for just 15 miles, but along that length it connects the suburbs of Harrow, the affluent districts of Maida Vale and Marylebone, and famous places such as Baker Street, Oxford Street and Piccadilly Circus. The trains that operate are the oldest on the network, taking their name from the year they were introduced, 1972 tube stock. They feature 7 carriages in 4 plus 3 configuration. Congratulations. This is just the beginning of your experience. There is much more to be explored. Welcome to the London Underground. Join the ranks to keep millions of annual passengers moving between the suburbs and world-famous locations throughout central London. Take to the controls of the oldest tube trains on the network and convey commuters from residential to commercial districts across the city. Along the way, don't forget to place route maps, repair platform monitors, put up posters, and restock newspaper dispensers. This is the Bakerloo Line. Welcome to your first day on the Bakerloo line of the London Underground. Here you will be taken through a brief introduction on operating the 1972 tube stock that operate on this line. During this session, you'll be taken through the startup procedure, critical driving controls, and passenger operations at several stations. Head over to the indicated train and climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where you'll be spending most of your time. The control switch activates the train for operation. The direction selector determines the direction of travel. This train features a combined power brake handle. Set the brakes as indicated. The train is now ready to depart. Set the direction selector and apply power to begin moving.
Choice, Bumblebee. The war is lost. Leaving our home is the hardest decision I've ever had to make. It has been a long, painful war with the Decepticons. Whatever lies beyond that portal is our best and last hope, my friend.
We're approaching the portal. That indicates it's growing more unstable.
At this rate, it may close before we even get there.
Megatron. Direct all fire on those tow cables. All hands to combat.
Bumblebee, you with us?
Optimus, he's coming around.
Thank the Maker.
He's been through worse. Voice chip is still crushed. Nothing new there. Base energon levels are almost normal. Overshields are charging up. I need to test your retinal scanners. Follow the light. Decepticons are trying to board. Don't forget to reload.
Decepticons are boarding a ship! Defend the bridge!
Analysis on all decks.
Firewall breach and authorized access.
Your precious arc will never reach that port, Optimus.
Shield failure on starboard thruster.
I will tear your ship apart, piece by piece.
Optimus, Decepticons are swarming the engine deck.
I'm on my way. Bumblebee, stay and cover the bridge.
System failure.
No! The entire defense network is down.
Without the pulse cannons, Optimus won't stand a chance. You'll have to reboot the system manually. Take this fuse from Teletran. It should reactivate the service link. Good luck, Bumblebee.
This way, Bumblebee! We'll take point! All right, can you make it over? Hurry! I'll hold it open for you!
Bumblebee, I've patched into your optics. The service lift is just ahead.
We've got to get out of here!
Dash midair to get across.
Shield failure. Energon capacity depleting. Turbine starvation at 64%.
Bumblebee, replace the fuse and the lift should reactivate.
Have to punch through the safety locks.
me. Let's move to Decepticons! Off these jets! Reapers of Decepticons!
Fight! Create an entrance.
Bumblebee, you're almost to the defense tower. Hurry, Optimus is losing ground. Flames will bubble your paint if you don't haul acids. Sprint through! That energon will cool your chassis.
In here, Bumblebee! I could use a hand! Decepticons! Dropping in from above! Change your shooting hand for better aim and cover! Good hit! Good effect on target!
We got company!
Door. Easy now. Your pulse rifle could melt that whole panel. Think you can rush him from there?
Defense grid is back up. You pull that off?
Nice. Didn't stand a chance without it.
Yeah? What do you think the odds are now?
Over here, Bumblebee! Fresh supplies!
Now you're ready to blast some cons straight back to Cybertron. Through here, Bumblebee. You want to be tip of the spear? We're right behind you.
Failure at 89%.
Push forward through that arch.
Fire! Auto launch.
Target with fire! needs us!
Air 1-8 to ground. That last blast took a toll on Optimus. You want to help? The time is now.
We're almost through!
Autobots, listen up. Bumblebee's gonna punch through. Give us some covering fire. Now!
Suppressing fire!
He made it! He's through!
I can't see anything, but my scanners say Optimus should be right on top of you.
This ought to do the job.
Even if you destroy me, Megatron, others will rise to defeat your tyranny.
Then I'll just have to destroy you all! Bumblebee!
Cybertron, the homeworld we Autobots have strived to protect from the Decepticons, can no longer sustain us. Eons of civil war have caused the greatest of casualties. Our planet's very core has shut down, halting its production of life-giving energon. Most of us have abandoned our home in hopes of finding a new life among the stars.
Ratchet, Decepticons have invaded the city. We need you at the fortress to help coordinate defenses.
We're on our way, Ratchet. Grimlock, do you read me? Grimlock! Answer.
Megatron isn't holding back anything this time. It's targeting the Ark.
Optimus, the Friend is out!
Keep going, Jetfire. I'll find another way.
Decepticon warp cannon! Optimus! Over here!
Ratchet, I found a route through the Iacon ruins. I'm heading for the auxiliary entrance.
Close to that time.
Side entrance. Have that door ready.
Acknowledged.
Almost there. I'm inside. Ratchet, at Warpath, get a response team ready and meet me in the armory.
Will do. Warp things for sure. Megatron's timing is as lousy as ever.
Why didn't Grimlock warn us?
Alt. Scan identity. Identity confirmed. Enter Optimus Prime.
Optimus Prime!
Thank Primus, security is still online.
Optimus,
We tried our best. Without Grimlock, Megatron rolled right over us.
Easy, soldier. Thank you, Bumblebee.
I think I got it. Try it now.
Power's still not stable. Do it over.
Power's failing again.
Optimus, I need your help.
Ratchet, how can I help?
Silverbolt's leaked too much energon. We need to stabilize his power. Grab that cable! Now, plug it into his power supply.
We blew a regulator!
We need that power online!
Power's back!
Well met, Ratchet.
Thank you, Primus. I'll handle the rest, Optimus. I'm sure you're needed elsewhere. Easy. Save your strength.
Okay.
Everything okay?
We've got this covered, Jazz. Grimlock left his post. I need you to find him.
On my way!
Optimus? He's looking for Grimlock. Warpath, give me a status update.
Perceptor and a bunch of tech heads are trapped inside the nerve center at the south gate. I'm gathering a rescue team.
Count me in.
The last ride. This is an honor. Long live the last ride.
Energon is in short supply, so make every shot count. You want the honors, Optimus?
It's your show, Warpath.
Listen up! We got cons right outside this door. When the door opens, we go out hard! You will engage the enemy with guns blazing and gears grinding!
Yes, sir!
Hit on 3, 2, 1! Go, go, go! Keep attack formation! Those cons are trying to break into the nerve center!
Come back here! Processor chip!
This way, Optimus! Let's move around and flank these cons!
Now back here, you! They're gonna bunch you dead with Sharktacons picking at ya!
At the door to the nerve center.
This jetpack is still locked.
We need to remove it. carefully.
You saying I'm not careful?
Optimus, scouts reported the Decepticon dropship is coming in hot.
Looks like that debt pack will have to wait. Autobots, take defensive positions.
Optimus, you want dibs on that gun turret?
I'm on it.
Dropship!
We must protect this door at all costs.
Optimus, stay near the nerf center door.
Stand your ground, Autobots. I like the perspective this offers.
Optimus, scouts reported the Decepticon dropship is coming in hot.
Looks like that debt pack will have to wait. Autobots, take defensive positions.
Optimus, you want dibs on that gun turret?
I'm on it. I like the perspective this offers.
Decepticon dropship!
We must protect this door at all costs. The last of them. Good work, Autobots.
Now, let's deal with that jetpack.
All right, Warpath. On three. One, two, three. Warpath, secure the area. Then make your way to the Ark. Protect it at all costs.
Yes, bro!
Optimus! Perceptor has been waiting for you, sir.
Where is he now?
At the central hub. He's been rewiring things all day.
Optimus!
Perceptor!
Meet me at the command terminal.
Technological Directive 84 Beta 1, initiated by Optimus Prime, executed by myself, Perceptor, and my team. T Teletran subterminals have been brought back online where possible in inhabitable facilities and structures across Cybertron.
We'll teach these Decepticons a lesson.
We nearly have the nerve center up and running again. Primus, there goes another Moleculon fuse. Optimus, if you'd be so kind as to locate another fuse.
I'll handle it, Perceptor.
He never had a chance!
That should do it. There they are. I've located artillery units throughout this complex that we could use to repel Megatron's attack. I've been trying to get these weapons online, but they're quite old and...
We don't have enough energon.
Everything we have is fueling the Ark.
Can we spare any of it and still launch?
It's worth a try. We'll have to manually redirect the power to the artillery gun. I can't do it from here.
Optimus! We got cons knocking at the door!
Stay online, Perceptor, and guide me to the first artillery unit.
Roger that, Prime.
Trials of Mana.
From Volsena. The name's Duran.
I'm Angela, Princess of Altena.
Kevin, that's me!
Duran, hey, you're up. Pull yourself together.
Commence the final match for the Sword Mastery Tournament Youth Division. Combatants, forward!
I'll break you like a dry noodle.
Give it a try. I dare you. Time I took you down a peg, Bruiser. Almost done. I can do this.
Champion, Duran!
You've come far in your training, lad.
Duran, soldier from Volsena, Kingdom of the Plains. His father, Loki, the Golden Knight and friend to the Hero King, Richard, went missing when the young soldier was but a child. His mother succumbed to sickness and grief, leaving him and his younger sister, Wendy, to their Aunt Stella. Like his father before him, the boy could not deny the pull of the blade. From a young age, he outshone all other swordsmen, and eventually came to be a
Hang in there. The next shift is on its way.
Papa, where are you going?
Off to slay some dragons. The fearsome beast known as the... Now, take care of your mother and sister while I'm...
Madam, your husband, Loki, he took a blow meant for me, causing both him and the Dragon Lord to fall into the depths of an abyss. My men and I searched the area for a week, but to no avail.
I see. He fulfilled his duties as the Golden Knight until the very end. I'm sure that's what he would have won.
Simone, my lady!
Oh, Stella.
How could you let your illness go untreated for so...
If Loki knew I was ill, he would have neglected his duties for my sake. I just couldn't hold him back like that.
You're both such fools.
Stella. My children.
Do not fret, Simone. I will take care of them as if they were my own.
You have my thanks.
Simone?
Shouldn't be sleeping on the job. Come on, don't give in! What happened here? Huh? What's that?
You are sharper than you look.
What's so funny?
The fact that you are considered the best fighter in this miserable castle. I think it's time I show you how powerless you really are.
No more talking!
Senile old fool would entrust the security of the castle to a child. Oh, my apologies. You work for the king, do you not?
What? Don't you dare insult his majesty!
Now the finishing blow!
Someone infiltrated the castle! Find them!
Huh. Seems you'll live another day. No matter. If all the king can boast is soldiers of your caliber, we can take this kingdom anytime we choose.
Stop!
Last night, an unknown wizard managed to penetrate our defenses.
the soldiers on duty were no match for him. Duran was the only survivor.
Witnesses say the man was wearing a red cloak. It has to be that Altanish cur.
You mean Altana sent a spy? No honor among a lot of them. We should mount a full-scale attack on their forces before they sneak in again. Who's with...
Right!
Hold! There is no definitive proof that Altana sent the intruder. Nor would they have reason to attack our king. Whoever attacked last night got past our defenses and some of our best soldiers. If we act hastily, we could fall into our enemy's trap. First, we must strengthen the castle's defenses and increase the guard. Then we shall send our own spies into Altanish territory.
Yes, sir!
But why would the true queen of Altana attack Valsena of all places?
At all.
Hey! Your wounds haven't healed yet. You should be in bed, silly.
Red, whatever, just... I... just let him...
Are you listening to me?
Wendy! Wait.
Whining, huh? A walk around town might clear my head some.
Thank you.
Welcome, young man. This shop is for reading fortunes. Your pinched face tells me you have a lot on your mind, son.
My what?
People's lives are 99% destiny. But the rest of your future is always shaped by your will. It is up to you to decide. We call that final come now. Anyone can see you bear a great burden. Let this old bird set you on the right path.
Fortunes? Why would I trust my fate to something like that? All I believe in is strength. But I'll listen to what you have to say if you tell me how to become more powerful.
Manners, you oaf! No need for rudeness. To become more powerful, you must head to Holy City Wendell.
My class?
Son, you listen and you listen good. Even a clueless fighter like yourself can eventually change to a better class. Now get out of my shop!
Switching classes, huh? It means I can defeat that crimson jerk. I'll do anything. Well, better head to Wendell and see what all this fuss is about. Lousy, conniving, murderous crimson wizard is dead meat. I won't let him get away. Not again. I won't come back. I won't. Sorry, Wendy. Aunt Stella. I really am.
Wait!
Aunt Stella!
Here. I know, you already have a bronze sword. But take this instead.
Is this?
This is the sword your father used when he was a young man. Back in the day, he even won the tournament with it. Against the young king himself.
Oh.
Now be off.
How does he know?
Don't be silly. He knew your father. I too knew this day.
See, you're planning a journey, Duran.
Your Majesty! Forgive me. It was my weakness that allowed the enemy to escape so easily. I wish to atone for my mistakes. I cannot forgive the wizard for what he did. For the first time in my life, I was utterly powerless. He not only defeated me, he insulted you. I do not plan to return home until he has answered for these crimes. I cannot.
Acknowledged. You have my blessing on your journey.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
His resolve is truly admirable. I'd fear that perhaps he was raised too proud, but I see that he is just like his father at that age.
Right?
Just you wait, Crimson Wizard. I ain't gonna stop until I'm more than powerful enough to take you down. You won't get away with this. I will defeat you.
Duran. Bested by the Crimson Wizard, nearly lost confidence in his skills. He set out for Holy City Wendell to gain the strength to overcome his failings.
Tiferolia. Don't resist, and we may spare you.
Tiferolian forces have taken the town and closed the docks. Now my ship's stuck in the harbor until who knows when.
Jad's been taken? What are these beastmen up to?
I'd love to throw them all out of town, but... there's only one of me.
Beastmen of Ferolia look like humans during the day, but at night, they transform into animals. Don't leave the house after dark. You hear? Hey, If you're trying to leave the city, night is actually best. Once the beastmen transform, they lose their better judgment. The whole lot of them tend to get together and brawl amongst themselves until dawn. It's easier to sneak out of the city then. Good luck.
Better rest at the inn until nightfall. Guards will thin out by then. Trained swordsman knows when to pick his battles. Thank you.
Huh!